Prosecutors have filed charges in the killing of a 7-year-old South Bend girl. 18-year-old Jaheim Campbell is facing murder and attempted murder for killing Christiah Stevens. The little girl was killed while attending a birthday party in August. Court documents say Stevens wasn't the target of a shooting, but rather another man attending the party. Campbell is scheduled for a court appearance tomorrow.